New York City launches a new effort to reduce package thefts. This is a pilot program called Locker NYC. It'll start this summer. New Yorkers can receive and send packages at secure lockers that will be set up on public sidewalks. The Department of Transportation says there will be 15 different locations with access to those lockers 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.